you will certainly recall that an informal meeting of the plenary of the public health crisis emanating from the Ebola virus outbreak was held on 10 October 2014, and a further meeting on this important matter will be held on Thursday. Mr. Anthony Banbury, Special Representative and Head of the United Nations Mission for Ebola Emergency Response, UNMEER, will brief the membership. Mr. David Nabarro, Special Envoy of the Secretary General on Ebola, will also be present. Yesterday, the President of the General Assembly met with representatives of the most affected countries, namely Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone. The briefing will take place on Thursday, 13 November 2014, at 10 a.m. in the Economic and Social Council Chamber. I would like to add that at the meeting yesterday, the Permanent Representative of Ghana, where the mission has its headquarters, as well as the chair of the African Group for the month of November, the Permanent Representative of Mauritania, participated in the meeting. We will hold a media stakeout immediately following the briefing to member states. Mr. Anthony Banbury, Dr. Nabarro, and President Kutesa will be at this media stakeout. We don't know the time exactly, but we'll provide further detail later. I would also like to add that we are working on the possibility that special guests or dignitaries from the field, meaning from Conakry, Monrovia, or Freetown, may participate through VTC. We'll provide more details. Ahead of this briefing, the President continues to interact and consult actively in meeting. He also continues to meet with various key stakeholders.